the smart e-classes. Ashtaradaya Sutrasthana. For any doubt, you can just go through this blog. Snehavidhi Adhyaya, Chapter 16, Oleation Therapy, Part 2. Snehapanavidhi, Procedure of Drinking Fat. Hyastena Jirne, Eva Anni, Sneho Achaha, Shuddhaye Bahu. For Shodhana, as a preparation procedure to Panchakarma Therapy, Achcha Sneha, drinking of fat alone, should be soon after digestion of previous food and at maximum dose. Shamanaha Shudvado Ananno Madhya Matrascha Shasyati. For Shamana, for mitigation of doshas, for palliating a disease, fat should be consumed when the person is hungry and without food, fasting and in medium dose. Brahmano Rasa Madhya Dehi Sabhakto Alpaha. For Brahmana, that is for weight gain treatment, it should be given mixed with meat soup, wine, etc. and consumed along with food in small quantity, that is in minimum dose. Hidaha Sacha Bala Vridha Pibasartha Snehat Vin Madhya Shilishu Stri Sneha Nitya Mandagni Sugida Klesha Abiru Klesha Birushu Mrudu Koshta Alpa Dosheshu Kale Cha Oshne Krisheshu Cha. This kind of mild oleation is suitable to children aged who are suffering from thirst, those who have aversion to fat, who indulge in wine, women, fatty foods daily, who have poor digestive ability, who lack happy life, who are afraid of troubles, who are of soft bowel, who have little quantity of increase of dosha during hot season and for emaciated krisha. Prang madhya uttara bhakto asavado madhya urdva dehajan vyadi jayed balam kuryadhanganam cha yadha kramam. If fats are used before food, it is useful in the treatment of disease affecting the lower part of the body and strengthen the lower part of the body. If fats are used during the food intake, it is useful in the treatment of disease affecting the middle part of the body and strengthen the middle part of the body. If fats are used after the food intake, it is useful in treating the disease of upper part of the body and it strengthens the upper part of the body. Care after drinking fats. Sneha Upajara. Vayur Ushnamachi Anupipit Snehe Tat Sugam Paktaye Asyobaleba Shuddhaye Cha Tavvara Arushkaram Natu Jirna Jirna Vishangayam Punarushnodagam Pipet. After Achapana, drinking of fat alone, warm water should be consumed. It helps in digestion and clears the mouth coating, but while taking Tuvaraka Thaila or Arushkara Thaila, very hot in nature, cold water is preferred. In case of doubts regarding digestion of fat, warm water should be consumed again. Tena Udgara Vishuddhihi Syatacha Lekuda Rujihi. Purity of belching, feeling of lightness in body and desire for food. These three symptoms suggest that the fat has been completely digested. Diet for the fat consumption. Bhoji Anna Matraya Pasyena Shva Pidavan Abhi. Dravoshnam Anabhishyandi Na Adi Snigdham Asangaram. The foods which are liquid, drava, vap, ushna, not produce excess moisture inside, anabhishyanti, not very oily, na adisnikta, not a mixture of many food material, asankaram, should be consumed by the patient in limited quantity on the earlier day, prior to the day of drinking fat, on that day and day after. Regimen after oleation. Ushnota gobajari syad, brahmajari kshabashayaha, na vegarodi vyayama krodha shoga hima adaban, pravadayana yana dva, bhashya, Atyasana Samstidoho Nija Atyucha Ubadaraha Swapna Dhuma Rajamsi Cha Yanyahani Pibetani Tavandya Anyanabi Tyajit. Ushnoda Kobajari. The person should use warm water only for all his activities. Brahmachari should maintain celibacy. He should eat only when hunger. Navegarodi should not suppress natural urges, not indulge in exercise. Anger, grief, exposure to cold, sunlight, breeze, riding on animal, traveling in vehicles, walking long distance, too much of speaking, remaining uncomfortable posture for long time, keeping very low or very high pillow under the head, sleeping during day, contact with smoke and dust, on the days of drinking fats and for same number of days afterwards also. So karma svayam prayo vyadikshineshu chakramaha. This regimen is the same generally for all purification therapies such as emesis, purgation, enema, etc. and also for those debilitated by diseases Ubajarastu shamane kariha, snehe virektavat. In case of shamana sneha, palliative oleation therapy, the regimen is suggested for the person who has undergone purgation therapy. Why? Chapter 18 should be adopted. Achapana kala, duration of fat drinking. Trayaha macham, mrudav koshte, krure, saptadinam pipe. Samyak snigdo, adava, yavadadaha, satmai, bhavit param. Achapana drinking fat alone should be done for 3 days for persons of soft bowel, mrudu koshta, 7 days for person of hard bowel, krura koshta, or till the symptoms of good oleation appear. After that period, it, that is the fat, become accustomed to the patient and does not give the desired effect. Snigdha lakshana, signs of oleation, vada anulomyam, deepto agnir varchaha, snigdham asamhadam, sneho dvekaha, klamaha, samyak snigde, ruksha viparyaye. Vada anulomanam, downward movement of vada, deepto agni, keen digestive activity. Varchaha snigdham asamhadam, feces become fatty and not solid. Sneho dveka, aversion to fat. Klama, exhaustion, are the signs of proper lubrication. Opposite of these are the signs of ruksha or dryness. Adi snigdetu pandutvam, grana vaktra guda sravaha. Appearance of pallor, yellowish white discoloration and secretion from nose, mouth and rectum are the signs of excess lubrication. Sneha vyapat lakshana, bad effects of improper oleation. Amatraya ahide kali, midyahara vihara daha, snehaha karodi, shoba arsha, tandra, stamba, visatnya daha. Kandu kushta jvara utklesha, shula anaha brahmadigan, fat drinking in improper dose, unsuitable kind, improper time, indulging in improper foods and activities. Produces dropsy, hemorrhoids, stupor, rigidity, loss of movement, loss of sensation, itching, skin diseases, fever, nausea, pain in the abdomen, flatulence, dizziness, etc. Sneha vyabat chikilsa, treatment of bad effects. Kshutrishna ullega sveda, rukshapana anna beshajam, takrarishta gala uddhala, yava shyamaga, kodrava, pippali tribhala kshaudra, patya gomutra guggulu. Yadasvam pradirogam cha sneha vyabadi sadhanam. Kshut producing hunger, trishna producing thirst, ullega, sveta perspiration, administrating food, drinks and medicine which are dry, cause dryness, use of takrarishta, gala, uddala, yava, shyamaga, kodrava, pipali, tribhala, kshaudra, patya, gomutra, guggulu and such other foods, drugs, etc. Prescribed for each disease are the methods of treatment. Treating the disease due to improper snehana therapy. Viryukshana, therapy to cause dryness. Viryukshane lenganavat kridadikrida lakshanam. The features of proper and excessive viryukshana, dryness, are the same as those of proper and excess of lengana, methods of making the body thin. Regimen of panchakarma followed after snehana. Snigdha, dravoshna, dhanvodha, rasa, bhuka, sveda majaret. Snigdha strayaham stidaha kuryat virekam vamanam punaha egaham dina manyacha kabamudkleshya tadkarehi. The patient should drink juice of meat of animals of desert-like regions, mix it with fat, made liquid, thin and warm, then undergo sudation therapy after 3 days of such regimen. He should be administered purgation therapy. After a lapse of 1 day, kaba should be increased by using things, food, drugs, etc., which cause its increase and then emesis, vamana, therapy should be administered. Mamsala, medhura, bhuri, sleshmano, visha, bhagneyaha. Sneho chidascha, ye sneha yasta. Snehi yasta. Persons who are muscular, fatty, having kaba imbalance and erratic type of digestive activity, who are accustomed to fat and who need oleation therapy. Purvam rukshiye tadaha. Sasneha shodaye devam. Sneha vyabanna jayade. Alam mala nirayidum. Snehascha asatmyadam gadaha. Should be made to become dry first by use of food, drug, etc. and then administered oleation therapy followed with purification therapy. By this procedure, complication of oleation will not arise. This method is enough to excite the vitiated dosha to be eliminated. Sadhya Sneha Yoga. Recipe for immediate oleation. Bala Vriddhadishu, Sneha Parihara Sahishnashu. For children, the aged, etc. And for those who cannot withstand the discomfort or avoidance of things prohibited during oleation therapy. Yogani Mananudde Gan Sadhyaha Snehan Prayojayed. Can be administered the following recipes, which are Sadhya Sneha, immediate oleation or lubrication, and which are non-harming. Raji Mamsa Rasas Teshu Peya Va Sneha Bajita Tila Churnascha Sasneha Fani Daha Krishara Tata Kshira Peya Grada Adyoshna Dadno Vasa Gudaha Saraha Peya Cha Panja Prasradaha Snehaihi Tandula Panja Maihi Saptaide Snehanaha Sadhyaha Juice of meat prepared from more quantity of meat Peya Gruvels Powder of Tila Mixed with fat and half boiled molasses Krishara Rice cooked along with green gram mixed with same things as above Kshira Peya Gruvel prepared from milk Mix with more quantity of ghee, butter fat and made warm. Dadisara, yogurt water. When they from curds mixed with guda. Pancha prasrada peya. Thin gruel. Prepare from one prasrada each of ghee. Sesame oil, muscle fat, marrow and rice. Tandula. These seven recipes are sadhya sneha. Fat recipes which produce immediate oleation. Sneha 11 olpana. And also fats mixed with more amount of salt are sadhya sneha. Because. Tad abhishyanda aryoksham cha sukshmam ushnam vyavayicha. Salt is abhishyandi, cause exudation in the tissue. Aryoksha does not cause dryness. Sukshma, capable of entering into minute pores. Ushna, hot in potency. And vyavayi, spreads all over the body first and later undergo transformation. Contraindication for certain substances in certain diseases. Guda, anuba, amisha, shira tilamasha, suradhati. Kushta Shobha Prameheshu Snehartham Na Prakalpaye. For the purpose of Sadhya Snehana, Jaggery, meat of birds of marshy lands, milk, sesame seed, black gram, Sura, Baya, Dadi, curds, yogurt, should not be used for purpose of oleation in skin diseases, Kushta, inflammatory conditions, Shobha, and diabetes, Prameha. Because these substances may worsen the disease, Tribala, Pipali, Patya, Gugulu, Adi, Vibhajitan. Sneha Yadaswa Medesham Yojit Vikaranaha. In these conditions, fats boiled with Tribala, Pipali, Patya, Gugulu, etc. should be used as found suitable, which will not produce abnormality. Shinanam tu Amaye Ragni Deha Sanduk Shanakshaman. For those who are debilitated by diseases, fats which are capable of increasing strength of the body and of digestive activity should be made use for oleation therapy. Snehapana Phala Benefits of Drinking Fat Deepta Andaragnihi Parishuddha Koshtaha Pratyagra Dadur Balavarna Yuktaha Dradendriyo Mandajaraha Shadayuhu Sneha Ubasevi Purishaha Pradishtaha He who has very keen digestive activity, clean alimentary tract, well-developed strong tissue, physical strength, color, complexion and powerful sense faculties, who isn't slow in getting old and who lives for 100 years is the person who is habituated to oleation. In other words, these are the benefits of oleation therapy if adopted often. So thank you for watching our video. Please like our channel Ayurveda Smart E-Classes and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more updates. Thank you.